Guys, it is day two of the rutcation. We're back down here in the lower 40 farm. We're going to go in the same tree we were in last night. I left all my stuff in that tree as far as camera arms and stuff. So that's the plan. I'm not in love with that spot. I always see deer there, but it's very open and makes moving very hard to do. At the very least, I'm definitely hoping that we see some rutting activity today. And, you know, worst case, all I can do is film it. So I'm going to get the rest of my stuff together, and I will see you guys in the tree.
Applebee's 25-cent wings did me in. So I don't think I screwed anything up. I pooped like 400 yards down the wood line. Hopefully far enough away to screw up what's going on here. But that did me in, boys. Alright, let's get back to hunting.
Just got back to the truck, obviously. Gonna go run to get some lunch. It is going on 10:30. Seen 2 buck today so far. That stand I'm in, it's a good stand. I like the location. But being silhouetted with the sky like that, it just makes it too hard to hunt there with a compound bow. Crossbow, you can get away with it. I've already done it. Rifle would be no problem either. But there's no way I can stand up, pull a bow back without a deer seeing me. So we're going to go hunt somewhere else this afternoon. We're going to stay on this property. I'm trying to teach my dad how to drop me a pin and then take a screenshot of it or share it to me. That's proving to be pretty difficult. So he has a spot that he wants me to go to. I don't know where it is, and I don't want to go walking all over God's creation today. So, all right, I'm going to go get a Baconator, and I'll see you guys after lunch.
Got back from lunch. It's raining off and on here. They're going for rain tonight, so I don't know how much longer we have. It's kind of like skirting us. Essentially, it's raining at my house, but it's not raining here. And so I don't know if it's going to rain or not, but we're going to go find this tree that my dad pinned for me. I'll see you guys on the tree. So, after about an hour of trying to find a tree, I went to where my dad... I went to where my dad told me to go, and I just wasn't feeling it. I've seen all the action in this piece of woods that I'm in. So, I'm back here. I found a tree. There's like six or seven deer trails coming in. We got some doe and estrus out, just
started.